2% grade. We'll lose 6 feet in elevation as we cross the bridge. Notice those wooden platforms on either side of the track. Those are historically correct. The original bridge had those, as did a lot of the other old trestles from the late 1800s, because they held water barrels, just in case the ties on the bridge caught on fire. Remember, they were using those coal and wood fire locomotives then, and they put out a lot of sparks. Once out on the bridge, if you look to the right, you'll get the bird's eye view of the town of Georgetown. Well, to the left is North Devil's Gate boarding area. Further up the valley, you can get a look at the Sunshine Peak up there. We'll still have it around the 4th of July. Now, if you want to look straight down, there's Deer Creek again. This time it's almost 100 feet below us. Of Lima, Ohio. This is a Shay type locomotive. That's S-H-A-Y, named after its designer, Ephraim Shay. A Shay locomotive differs from a conventional side rod type locomotive in that this has incredible distance with a drive shaft. That runs the entire length of the engine and the fender. It's geared to all six axes. You can call this an all-wheel drive locomotive. But it's not very fast. All heavy loads on steep mountain grades. This particular locomotive comes from the West Side Lumber Company, California, where it was used for all heavy loads of lumber.
Thank you.
12 minutes. We're going to move that locomotive from the back of the train to the front, and we'll be taking on some more passengers. Now, take the offense, stretch your legs if you like. We do have restroom facilities and a very nice gift shop in that building across the creek. If you do get off the train, you'll be sure to listen to that final all aboard. I'd hate to have you miss the train back to Silver Plume. It's a very long walk, and it's all uphill. This stop is Devil State Station. Is very dangerous. There's that whistle. Be ready. Oh, we're going backwards. Well, that's what we want to do. We want to take you down below the bridge and show it to you from the bottom. It's a little different perspective. Now, this bridge is not the original bridge, even though it looks very much like the original. The original was built in 1884, and it was torn down in 1939. It was made of cast iron and wrought iron, and sat on a granite stone foundation. It cost about $240,000 to build.
Enjoy your vacation. Let's get that. That's one of my better pictures.